classically, but then Eagle of Death Metal, who I am in love with so much, you know, and this has been a really tough thing about all this news, is one of my absolute favorite bands to be involved in this. They put their